Hello everyone. Are you one of many who dreams of becoming a data scientist? Please keep watching this video if you are really passionate about data science. Because in this video, I am going to tell you all details related to data science. Hi, this is Shomik Mondal. I am associated as an assistant professor at Inspiria Knowledge Campus, Department of BCA. According to Harvard Business Review, data science is the sexiest job opening in 21st century. A recent report by India Today says sky-high pay and rising demand of data scientists in India. To be precise, the average salary of a data scientist listed in simplylearn.com is above 1 million rupees per annum in India. Isn't it a lucrative job opportunity for you? Before starting any course on data science, you need to know what data science is. So data science, in one word, transforming data into information and prediction. So let me explain through examples. Suppose you have watched horror movies for a few days on Netflix. After that, whenever you'll visit Netflix again, horror movies will be suggested by Netflix most of the time. Isn't it? This is data science. Suppose you have searched specific branded products in Myntra. After that, whenever you'll be scrolling down your Insta feeds, those specific branded products will be popping up as advertisement. This is also data science. So basically, data science will collect information from customers and viewers, and data science will predict the future suggestions as well. If you're really fond of data science, you should have basic knowledges on programming languages like Java, Python, and R programming. Side by side, you need to have basic skills on mathematics and statistics. You don't have any of those skills? Don't worry, guys. Actually, you can learn all those skills in your due courses on data science. Analytics industries are emerging industries in recent trends and are expected to grow around $16 billion in size in 2025. Data science is already being used in different sectors. Banking sectors are using data science to maintain their resources very effectively and to detect fraud transactions very efficiently. Data science is being used in business analytics to solve different business problems. Logistic industries are using data science to predict the expected delivery time and to optimize the delivery path as well. Medical science is also using data science to predict outcome of different diseases on the basis of historical data of patients. There are lots of opportunities waiting for you. That's all about data science in less than 3 minutes. If you have any query, you can comment on the comment sections.